Hey guys, Cool95 here. I'm a big fan of Pizza Tower now because Bomb gave it to me for Christmas. Like always, Bomb shit ruins my life because this game ruined a generation. No, I'm kidding about it. One of the greatest games I've played recently. But yeah. I'm gonna try to aim right myself. I'm gonna fail. I don't know. So, I guess I'll try to record myself. Kind of a noob at this game, but I'm better than I used to be. Played this game, I got stuck on that room for a long time because I did not realize I was a breakable wall. Stupid, I think. I wish this move could kill people. Like, I'm going around. Like, it's weird. Thank you. Kill the John Cheese! Is the cheese named John Cheese? Oh, fuck it. Why am I playing game lag like this? Why did Mr. Stick fall from the sky? Okay, I'm an A now. That means I'm gonna have officially. They rank the entire first floor. I can get a pin S if I find that door. Right? Oh! There we go. Let's just hope this doesn't cut too much time off of me. Oh, what? I thought it always throws you up a level. And maybe we're not as I thought it just made you go from the number above. It always made you go from doing this, and we win. Guess I could also replay Fun Fun for this video. Let's see if I can A-rank that. God, I hate that level. There's no level in this game I do not enjoy. About your loss with your Chris Chandler. Okay. Fun Farm. I must subject myself to it. See if I can hold rank it. I also need to try to get the barbecue. Thank you. those guys. Yeah, those guys are annoying. They do that really annoying section letter that I did.
I'm having the least amount of fun.
high-end system. This is the one that brought me so many nightmares. Fuck, I just killed a chum phone. What did I just do? I can't let the game search the lag since I'm a recorder. What? No! Fuck! What the hell? Get out of here. Long way I've been recording. 21 minutes? Yeah. Just recording some random videos. Just try to put stuff on my channel. Just games so that. Oh boy, checkpoint. That's how you have it. I guess they have some fucking heart and soul. Away! my god, it's not worth it. Fuck, you know what? Fuck you, fuck fun. You don't deserve the air ring. Worst experience of my life. I guess I'll end this video off by playing my favorite pizza song of the episode. So far. I think it's Oregano Desert, right? Not like amazing or anything, but like. I like these books or something. I don't know what it is, but this is my favorite one. One of the least amount of flowers. I've already aired my game. Thank you. Bethlehem. Bury the fucking music. That's not fun at all. A really annoying secret room. Oh my god. I can't remember how much I don't like the secret room. Get out of here. time stop time in the secret lounge. Damage 3? Oh, it's not that bad. Song I've been recording now. 30 fuck. Holy crap. And I'm getting. Is it the first song? Time to see how bad I do against the Vigilant. Can you imagine if I beat him on camera? It goes on a great score. Pino versus the Vigilante. Man, he's just a thing of cheese. I heard this guy was gonna be the easiest boss in the game. I totally underestimated him. I almost beat him earlier. I got him down to 2 hatch in phase 2. Which these guys want so much. I feel. I've been stuck on this fight for like days. Fighting you over and over and over. You hurt Pepe. Oh my god, final hit. I'm just gonna start spamming it here because it's probably a draw. What? Okay. What? That's it. I rage quit for the night.
It's okay. You can't do this to me.
You can't do this to me! I hated that. I basically did. Okay, that's it. That's enough Pizza Tower. I'm absolutely done. Yes. Goodbye, chat.